Panther! Nice noses.
Just making a YouTube. Enough light. Oh, how's that mud? It looks great.
Lovely.
How many laps did you do?
Just four, maybe.
Just four? That's plenty. You blame your teammates, what?
They folded before me.
They folded?
Well, I was on the verge of.
All right, you going to make it? It's all downhill from here. I think it's all downhill. Oh, there they go. You're still smiling. Yeehaw! Lovely mud, mud. Killer on the brake pads. Mud, mud. Yeehaw! How many laps? 20? Fat bikers bounce better. You made it through the night then.
I did.
How many did you get?
In the night.
Yeah. Yeah, it was good. Good stuff. All right, still going. Right. Look at that. That's good looking stuff there. Yeehaw! Arriba, arriba, arriba! And then you have to start all over again. All right, yeah, we're fine. How about you? Whoa! That's all right. It's fun. Now this thing, this little N58. How gorgeous is that? I don't know if you can see it, but look at the fur on these trees. Wow. Okay. Back over there. Yeehaw! All right, concentration. You win. You gonna make it? It's that last little shit bit muddy strip.
Yeah.
You'll do it. All right, good going. The pain's almost over.
Which is what they're offering to share. The seems to have gone down quite well. Irene Rosenfeld, the chief executive of Kraft, had been, you know, playing a psychological game and had been sounding out the big shareholders, and, you know, they decided that this would be the acceptable limit. And I think generally overall it will be. I think it is, yeah, the problems more from the employees and
and
from politicians. You know, Gordon Brown and Mandelson have both come out today and sort of, you know, quite wary about the future, and they don't want to. I think Mandelson made a comment about how cream eggs should still be made in the UK, but with all these things where UK